Hello subscribers, welcome to a live stream of Wizardry 8. We're playing the vanilla version on Expert Iron Man. And this is a single character party. Alright, we are level 28. Looks like we need about 9 million experience to get a next level up. We have one of the artifacts. Yes, Malari. Completed the Rapix area. We've saved Arnica. So I think today we're going to go after Nessie and go to the sea caves. Ah, no. Let's kill Croc. And get the Helm of Serenity first. Because we only have one teleport, so I don't want to have to replace that again. See how we're doing item wise. Mana stones need replacing. Nope. Okay. Well, let's just go after Croc. I was getting knockpicks from him. Before I do that, let me see if Heli sells them. Because we're going to need a lot of knockpicks for the end game.
Any friend, what can I get?
Sure if she sells them or not. I feel like she doesn't. Okay.
I'll see you.
Kunar, may? I think we're gonna go visit Kunar. Because I think Pharaoh didn't sell them. Where am I going? We don't have our portal set at the teleporter anymore. Okay. I go visit Kunar. I'd have to teleport all the way back to Rapix Rift. Or go all the long way. I don't really want to do that. About Sadok. Let's see if Sadok has them. Go open up this hatch. Let's see, quickest way I think is to go teleport out to the front here.
I see something moving.
Oh wow. Level fours, huh? Modi. Reason why I'm doing this is I'm trying to see if I can at least get knockpicks at Sadok. Because if I can, then I'm okay with killing Brock. Open. Did I show him the Chaos Malaria yet? Hang on. No, I did not. Let's do that while we're here. Let's make sure he hasn't. Double agent status discovered. Okay. We're not going to talk to Zant then. He'll attack us.
This is not good. Get ready for some carnage.
Cavern spiders. Got lightning bolts with their names on it. It's only one. Come on.
See a creature.
Hey, second hand, welcome. How are you doing? Eight-legged freaks are gonna ride the lightning. Yeah. Now they're gonna get spun around with whirlwind. Just enjoying the chilly weather? Cool. Hey, Mr. Spock, welcome. How are you doing? More destroying, more leveling. That's right.
We did it!
192,000. We need about 9 million to get to the next level. So it's going to be a little slower. I'm checking to see if Sadok sells knockpicks, because we're really going to need them late game. And I don't want to kill Croc. Unless I know for sure this guy sells them. Let's buy up his ammo. Make sure that he's not running out of space.
We will meet again.
Goodbye.
I'm just not sure if he makes knockpicks. And Anna's dead. She died. Anton's dead. Pharaoh doesn't appear to make them. It's the only way we can get through the big gates at the end of the game. And it's going to take a lot of them.
It is.
That's not looking good.
We will meet again.
Goodbye.
Try it again. Mr. Spock says, I need about 9 million to level in real life, too. Unfortunately, I gain about 1 experience per day if I'm lucky. That's funny. Okay, knockpicks, please. Nope. Okay, I don't think he makes them. So the other person I'm thinking about is Fuzzfaz. Goodbye. He may make them. Let's go kill Croc. We have to do it.
Battle time! Let's go!
Lightning for the win.
We did it!
I never did kill these ghosts either, I don't think, did I? Doesn't really matter, we don't need anything in there. Yeah, I just don't remember. Yeah, we can't talk to Zant. He knows we're a double agent. Hey, Moody, welcome to the stream. How are you doing?
Carnage.
All right, these can critically hit us, so let's get a guardian angel. You're an 8.1 out of 10. Glad to hear you're steady, Moody. Second hand says he is being a force of nature now. That's right.
We did it.
Okay, once we get out of this area, I can turn music back on. So we have to kill Croc. So one option is we could get a bunch of knockpicks now and just keep them. Infinity Helm allows us to regenerate magic pretty quickly.
See a creature.
Mr. Spock fixes LED. LED LED legs. While Moody bends lead bars. Lead bends easily, though, right? So, hey, they used to be used lead pipes for plumbing. Okay. Since we're gonna kill him, we might as well buy what we can from him now.
We all come back.
Goodbye.
Just don't lick your fingers after working with the lead pipes, right? Mr. Spock says that's right. You know what's crazy is a lot of the gold miners back in the day used mercury to separate the gold from the ore that it was found in. And they would like be, their hands would be drenched in mercury, which is so poisonous. They didn't know any better.
Crawl.
Let's see. Let's get another stiletto just for fun. In case I decide to mess around with that at some point. 10% kill chance.
Goodbye.
Let's see if we dual wield stilettos, how many attacks we get. We don't have much skill. We would get 6. We get 10 attacks. Kind of want to try it just for fun. 6, 14 damage, 5 to 11, plus 17 hit, plus 14 hit. 10% kill chance. Let's try it. We can always switch back and forth. Mr. Spock says, yeah, my dad told me stories of how when he was a kid, he used to break open thermometers and play with the mercury. Crazy. Yeah. It's true. Use and only show us what we can use. Yeah, he generates knock picks pretty quickly. Let's get a few more.
Well, yeah, I'll go.
Goodbye.
Before we kill him. Hey, Bow Ladder, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Jim Barney, emoticon.
Crawl. Well, yeah, I'll go.
What are we up to now? 25. We're gonna need more than that. End game. And elemental, mana stone, thank you. More knockpicks, thank you. Okay, we'll do one more. Doesn't look like he sells Onks of Might, because that was the other possibilities, if we could get our strength up high enough. But I don't even know if that's a possibility. Because those gates have tumblers all the way across. He keeps making good stuff. Makes me not want to kill him. Power 4. This can be useful later on, maybe. Okay. Well, I think his time has come.
Goodbye.
Move over here. Cast magic screen so he doesn't get the benefit. Sorry to say it, Croc, but you gotta die. We'll try with the stilettos. See if we get an insta-kill on him. It's water elemental, like inside. We're inside it. Oh, we're getting scammed. We gotta go over here. It's blocked because it's in the building. Okay, now we can get him. Maybe. He's still blocked.
We did it!
He couldn't fit. Okay, Croc's dead. So now we can get the idol without being killed. We don't need any of that. Hey, Sever, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Game's always trying to cheat us, Mr. Spock. It is. Always. Yeah. Just some money, I guess. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's go back and get the helm. I'll be going through the hatch, I guess. Back off. Let's try power 7 just for fun. We pull it off, which we didn't. It was orange, it had a chance to work. It was a fail. Okay. Well, let's do our stiletto trick. Let's see if we gain critical hits. 10%. There's one. There's two. Two crits. Three. Now that was straight damage. Straight damage. Third one has to kill. Great. Another three, and then insta kill. About 50% chance. Killing them with an insta kill before we kill their hit points all the way. Heck? Oh, swamp frogs. Where's the others? Modai sounds like a sick horse. Yeah, that's a really weird effect, isn't it? Swamp frog legs are delicious. Good eating, Mr. Spock says.
See a creature.
Still a couple left. The heck? Man, these things move fast. Let's go back in the hatch. Think about this for a minute. No. I can get in there faster going around this side way. You never had frog legs secondhand? Let me guess, they taste like chicken. That's what you always hear in the movies. It tastes like chicken, Mr. Spock says. That's funny. Alright, just in case we get scammed, we'll force a save here. We should be able to take this safely now. What? Okay. So it played the dialogue like we got knocked out, but we didn't get kidnapped. What the? That's weird. Okay. Success. All right, guys. I got to take a break. I got to let my dog out. I will be back in about 5 minutes or so. Hey everyone, I am back. So let's go get the Helm of Serenity. Probably go ahead and kill Don Barlone while we're at it. Okay, I'm going to turn the music back on. Cross country running.
This little dust up will be no problem.
All this stuff we left behind.
I see something moving. This is not good. Get ready for some carnage.
We'll have some stiletto fun with these. They have pretty good hit points, so we'll see if we get a majority of insta kills. Kill them with that versus straight damage. You want to see what my dagger skill is? Let's see, 14. Okay. We kill them faster, hitting them with the maces, knocking them out, and then doing straight damage. Can't see his divine resistance for some reason. No, we're way higher level. It's our mythology? 86, yeah, what a scam. There was an insta-kill. Took ages though to get it. There's one. There's another.
Not bad at all.
Not good dexterity. Need an Ankh of Might. Seeing if we can get through end game doors with 110 strength. Another instant kill.
Not bad at all.
Boxes, those instant kills are great. Another instant kill. What stabs help make that possible? It's the stiletto we have. Stilettos have 10%, but your level, there's another instant kill. Your level compared to the enemies, if it's a lot higher, the chance of the effect on the weapon proccing goes up drastically, which is why we're getting on these. There's another one. Basically, kind of negates their magic resistance. That's the biggest factor. There is a critical strike skill, another skill, but it's super weak compared to the weapon having the ability. I think for every 10 points, it's a 0.5% critical hit. Something like that. I mean, it does stack with things like stilettos, but most of the characters that get it can't use stilettos. Of course, there's other things that can be critical hits as well. Okay, let's see here. I need to go this direction. I need to go get the key real quick. They can be random drops, but I bought these from Croc. The great thing about them is they only weigh 0.5. They're super light. Let's see, what is our dagger now? It's already 17. The dagger skill's the only weapon skill, though, that relies on dexterity and speed instead of dexterity and strength to make it train faster. It's kind of a weird one.
Who sends you? You have traveled the path. If you be Martin's messenger.
All right, let me think. I got this in my brain somewhere.
Survive it does for Telepon. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Okay, we got the key we need. Spock says, now if you get the dagger to 100, will that instant kill percentage increase? No, the percentage on there, which isn't really a true percent, but that value won't go up. But if you hit more often, then it go, you know, you get more chances for it to proc. So indirectly it would help from that perspective.
Problem.
Makes sense, but your hit seems pretty good already. Yeah. Most things we're not really missing. Occasionally we miss here and there. Yeah, for the most part we're good. Now late game, the Dark Savant, for example, he has really high dodge. He'll be a lot harder to hit. Yeah, this is what we needed. The Helm of Serenity. So here's the problem. I won't be able to use my Infinity Helm once I equip that and get the Astral Dominate. Or the Destiny Dominus, I mean. So we definitely need to get that last. Trying to think. I mean, we're gonna kill Donbar alone now. We're gonna get second artifact. So then, yeah, we're just ready to go to the sea caves. Mr. Spock says, Seinfeld fans, Serenity now! It's hardly going down at all.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
There was a miss. So that would be an example where we would have had, and there's another miss, an increased chance to get crits. Our skill goes up. These guys have pretty decent dodge. Have a favorite Seinfeld episode, Mr. Spock? Or anybody on here that watched it, that used to watch it. So many good ones, I know. It's hard to choose. It's like when someone asks me, what's your favorite game? Dagger of 20. Trying to see if he has knockpicks. He doesn't. So we have no reason to keep him around, man.
Call on us.
Goodbye. This is not good. Great.
Yeah. There's the Cane of Corpus for fairy ninjas.
So this holds the power of life, huh? Well, I should.
Insta kill.
We did it!
Okay. Just picking up things that might be worth a tiny bit of money. I don't really need the money. Yeah, we're overloaded. I'm gonna go ahead and drop some stuff. Let's see here. This doesn't weigh much, probably, but I'm never gonna use it. Bunk of Dexterity, not using it. Man, I'm not gonna use that. Hey, Claus, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Which is this book? Dump that too. Okay. I'm hanging on to this just for the ice balls inside it. Might potentially use that later. This stuff I can't drop. Ever gonna use this again? I don't think so. Okay. So now the question is, do we get into his chest? I think there is a level sensor on it.
Booby trapped.
Let's see what kind of trap it is. Cane of Corpus is a cursed cane that's super strong. It's probably one of the strongest weapons in the game. Just massive damage. I think this is a Rune of Death. It's either a Heat Wave or a Rune of Death, so we're not opening it. It's not worth it. Mr. Spock says, usually whenever George's dad showed up, I knew it was in for a good one. Yes, yes, he's such a great actor. That I don't know his name, but yeah, he's so funny. Yeah, I don't know how many episodes this will end up being, Claus. I think we're on 40 or 41, something like that. But he says, please send the cane to my Wizardry 7 difficult mod. I have a fairy ninja. Yeah, so I'll show the properties on it. So it does 30 damage on average, plus 4 to hit, plus 5 initiative. It's light, it weighs 4, 50% paralyze, poison 100%, strength 10 on the poison, which is really strong, kill 15%. And swing, thrust, bash are the attack modes. It can be primary only, and it's 50% divine resistance. Ninja only. So, I mean, it can do massive damage. But, like I said, it is cursed. You'll lose the ninja's ability to throw if you do that. Alright. So, we're just going to walk out of here now. We need to go to the sea caves. Back to Bajan. We get a little more dagger training. With our stilettos. Yeah, the disadvantage is you lose the ninja's auto penetrate throwing, which is a very strong skill. So there is a trade-off with it. Yeah, you have to be a fairy. Yep. So it's very limited, you know. You have to plan for that build way ahead of time. Okay, back to Bajan. We already cleared Bajan for the most part, but we got to go underwater now. Go after Nessie. Yeah, and that's not a guaranteed drop either. I mean, if you save scum, it is, but you're in an Iron Man run, there's no guarantee you'll get the Cana Corpus there. It's a pretty high chance, but... Well, I shouldn't say high. It's a decent chance. Okay, how much experience do we need to level 29? What? 8 million? Like... But this is the last artifact we need. Like I said, the unfortunate thing is we'll end up having to unequip our Infinity Helm. I mean, you can run around with the artifact on the mouse pointer, I think, but that would be really dumb. I'm not doing that. That's definitely a cheat. Redkin snipers can drop peacemaker arrows, Claw says. Yeah. They're rare, but yeah, those are really strong. Okay, this will be a lot of experience.
This is not good. Get ready for some carnage.
How many hit points? Okay, we'll run forward to kill these. I'm wondering if these are bitter wings. Sure. Serpents, their valid name or not. Might be. Yeah, I think it is. $794,000 experience for that. Powered lightning. Soften them up pretty good. All within range except one. Fizzle. Switch back to the stiletto. Stilettos, get some more dagger training. There's one instant kill. Come on. We're going with this one here. Funny, our regen's so high. We're basically keeping up with their damage output. So far, I think all of them have died instant kills. Yeah, even that one. It was almost dead with straight damage, but the instant kill got it at the last hit. That one died to straight damage. So much training on it. 22.
We did it!
It only went up 2 points from all that. Surprisingly. Dual weapons is 118.
I see something moving. This is not good. Get ready for some carnage.
Could still have 100. Yeah, our mental's 97. Close enough. Can't see their divine still. Switch to maces, speed it up. Bad physics. And on this side. Dagger of 23. Yeah, these can knock out, so let's get Guardian Angel. Level 17. Prismatic Chaos, that spell could actually kill you. One of its side effects is instant death. I don't like that. Okay. We'll decide what we want to unequip going in the water. Actually, you know what? I wonder if my Lord's Regeneration will offset that. I don't know if it's gonna be. Oh, your stamina goes down. Okay. Stamina going down is a problem. Let's go ahead and equip. We could do without Storm of New Life. Then we gotta drop some weight. Hades Harp, we'll never gonna use that. It's just money. I got an insanity in.
We did it!
You tried to offset stamina loss from drowning claws? Even 10-ish was insufficient. Yeah, it seemed very fast. Yeah. Okay, these can be dangerous if they're what I think they are. We're gonna throw a death bomb here. Maybe. Psy sharks, probably. Level 17. Yeah, we got 300 hit points now. They got a silencing. Another silence. What the heck? It's air resistance. And it's over, it's 100. Stand. At least the game doesn't end when you get turncoded. That would be really bad. That's why that was affecting us. Okay. I'm gonna banish these guys. Reload.
We did it.
Okay, a piece of coral. Vaporizer, we're not picking up. No point. Granite potions are useful. In fact, I'll probably use those against Nessie coming up here. Sigh. Sighs are actually pretty sweet if you can get one early on a ninja. They weigh a lot though, the 3.5, that's kind of a scam. Don't need any of that. Hey Wolfside, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Alright, I'm gonna take a break here, guys, right before Nessie. This is the Nessie fight coming up. Let me let my dog out one more time. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, everyone, I am back. Let's take care of Nessie here. All right, I have granite potions. Instead of a magic stone, mana stone. Glad to hear you're doing good, Wolfside, if you're still here. You just finished your workout and now you're starting Wizardry 7 run, nice. Yeah, exactly, Claus. He says light sword and light shield scam. It was. I always get scammed out of that. All right. I do want a canned elemental in my possession here. Death bombs can't work on them. So we'll swap those out. Dust of banishment can't work, so let's swap that out. Let's see if we have... more granite potions real quick. Nope, okay, that's fine.
This is not good. Get ready for some carnage.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna start with this. Let's do Guardian Angel. Now she can do concussion. What level is she again? 26, okay. I think we're gonna run forward and use a canned elemental. See, current range is thrown, that's fine. Okay. Let's do a soul shield. We'll do a magic screen just for the benefit of this water armor. Probably try to Superman him too. Looks like he's gonna die pretty quickly here. Might do a restoration on him. He's already dead. Alright. It's just up to us then. We'll do a Superman, we'll move forward, then we'll use another thing. Actually, we'll go ahead and do one more right now. It's a good distraction, and then we'll go ahead and move up next round while he's taking hits. Messy in space. You're still here? Just leave a monk around my website? Cool. Okay, let's see. She can swallow. I don't think I need to do a granite potion, I'm gonna do it anyway. But I did. That just she did 17 damage even with a power 5 granite. Or a body of stone. Another 26 damage. Okay, let's get some shots in here. Her animation's so slow. Down to half health. All And we're gonna kill her before she runs out of stamina. Really? It's light green and we fizzled it. Ah, she body of stones herself for the pain. That's pretty funny, Wolf Sight. Still getting damage in. Keep an eye on my guardian angel. Okay, we're off. Get it going again. Get out. Really? 7 no penetrations. She has 8 hit points. Come on, game. Quit scamming. Wow, this is a total scam. That was ridiculous. Okay, we got 1,000,000 experience. Now, let's see what kind of treasure we're gonna get scammed out of in the locker. Davy Jones's locker. And I'm not sure we're gonna be able to get into this thing. Okay, we can do 3, I think. It might take ages, but we can do it. I have to save all those knockpicks for end game. Need a better tension wrench. We do, secondhand. You gotta explore the forest in your area for any treasure to fill out the map. Next, Wolfsight. Tumblr scam. It's not possible with 16. I know it is with 20, but on expert it may not be possible. It'd be good to know for late game. I'll probably have to use up like 10 more knockpicks to get an extra tumbler. Those are performing very poorly. So the best I can get, it appears, is 3 left, and I just don't think this will cut it. Lockpicking in real life is fun, secondhand says. Mr. Spock says, knock knock on the lock. Lock picking scam. Yeah, it's a scam. I'll mix in a few manual knocks as I'm doing this. That's claiming 0%. With the force. I think this is pretty much 0-2. This is why I wanted a Anka Might to see if I could help force anything this high tumbler count. There's no items that have higher knock-knock than the knockpicks. No, the only thing we could do is when we level up, change back to a rogue. And then work on lockpicking that way. But I really don't want to do that. And I don't want to cheat and get an NPC in my party. Wolfside says, here, you can try my lockpicks. Hands over a sledgehammer. Yeah. Too bad we can't do that. Like, I have the Thieves Buckler equipped, which gives us a increased chance to pick locks. And it's still not enough. Actually, you know what? There is a poser cap. But I think I either sold it or left it like ages ago. Because I know I don't have that in my inventory. The poser cap would give us what we needed, but I dumped that a long time ago. I either sold it or it's probably back in the monastery. Yeah, I think I have proven that you cannot lockpick with 16 lock and traps, 3 tumblers on expert. You might be able to do it on medium. And 100 strength's not enough. Bash. Hey, Kraz, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Says you can pretty much kill gods, but a lockout matches you. Yeah, the irony, right? That's just so dumb. yes, ninjas can lockpick. Yeah, I don't need to do that. I would go get the poser cap before then. Alright, how many lockpicks do we have left? 6? Oh, there we go. Ah, this one stayed. It's gonna drop, though. Dang it, I knew it. I thought I had only 2 tumblers left, but it was just because one was already green. Scam. All right, we're not getting in here. I gotta click through all these messages. Hey, Bo, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Yeah, I don't think so, Claus. I don't think it's possible. I did it over 500 times there. So, don't think so. Well, we will never know what was in that. Who knows? There's usually some pretty good items in there. But I've been screwed too. I know in my luck I'd open it up and we'd just get something really, really lame. Like a brilliant helm. Depth flares. Okay. It's going great here, Bo. Little underwater thievery. Yeah, we can't get in there. If I had the poser cap, like I said, I'd be able to do it, but I got rid of it. What are these? 19. Okay. Get an attack from behind. Yeah, that's a possible option if we can get some Ox of Might from Bella. 120 strength. I don't know if that'll be enough to bash that or not. It's worth a shot. But I'm not coming back to it. But we'll need something like that for end game. Yeah, try to get Superman outside of combat with booze. Then you can only get 3 rounds to try it. Not even that, because you'll lose stamina just standing around. So we only need, what, 3.5 million the next level up. Psy sharks again. Probably be done for tonight once I get out of the water here. Up at the sea caves. And we'll clear the sea caves the next stream. And then we're ready for the final area, Ascension Peak. I'll have to decide if I want to get my level increased. I do need a solution to those doors. So I'll either have to get the poser cap or see if the Onsa might work if I can get 120 strength. I just don't know if it's still gonna work or if it'll still be enough or not. Equip this again. And where's Diamond Eyes? Am I gonna use that anymore? Cana Corpus drop. We don't need money. Some lucky adventurer runs into a Cana Corpus underwater. Okay, let's unequip scuba gear. What did I have equipped? Ring Pro Magic? Was that it? No? Oh, the Stone of New Life. Getting that vitality boost. Yeah. Nice. Alright, guys. We're getting close. We don't need money. That's right. Money isn't a thing for us anymore. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.